And now, our feature presentation.
The world of catalog modeling has been around since the turn of the century. However, it has never had a real impact on the world until now. Darren Pathfinder is his name, and catalog modeling is his game.
All right, Vogue, baby, come on, give it to me. All right, oh, give me Joe Cool. Joe Cool, come on, Joe Cool, give it to me. You're so cool, baby, yeah. Look at this, work it, work it. You're sexy, you're sexy. Zipper down, you zipper down. Oh, no, you're zipper down. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, look at you, look at you. You're gorgeous, come on, give it to me. All right, give me the Pinto, give me the Pinto. Rambler! That's the Rambler, alright, that's the one I know. Come on, baby, yeah, smack that pony, come on! Oh, you're a
fat boy! Ride that pony, ride that pony! Alright.
Ignore me doing this! Ignore me doing this, come on! I'm not doing this, just ignore it!
Darren, come on, it's time to go to the concert!
Concert with some opening band. The band, I guess.
Yo!
This concert is raging.
Nothing tugs at my heartstrings more than a bunch of guys singing like girls. Hey, Pug?
You're probably gonna start a fight. No, this can't be right. Hey, baby, come on. I loved you endlessly. When you weren't there for me, so now it's time to leave and make it alone.
Boy band concerts are the in place to be. I guess I have to make an appearance.
Well, there's Humpty. He's the hottest catalog model right now. He really grates my cheeks. Shut up, you idiot! Siegfried!
Yeah, boss.
Shut up. You're forgetting the reason why we're here in the first place. We have to stop these boy bands.
How are we gonna do that, boss?
Shut up! First, I think we have to kidnap Lou Pearl, and the man responsible for creating all these boy bands. We can get rid of him, and my girl bands can rule the airwaves.
Oh, okay, but how are we gonna do that?
Yes, sir. We need to find somebody that has very thoughts.
Okay.
Somebody that is dumb as a rock.
Wow, look at the size of that guy's mouth. It looks like Steve Tyler.
No, he kind of looks like that guy from Aerosmith. You know, with a really big mouth.
Somebody that no one will suspect.
Oh, it's you, Pathfinder.
Humpty.
So you didn't get the degenerate catalog shoes like I did.
It's okay, man. You can have it, and your boy bands.
Are you knocking on boy bands? They're like great and like boy and stuff. Are you challenging me to a cat shoot, Pathfinder? Let's go right now. You're gonna fall off the wall just like that other Humpty Overly guy. All right, man. I'm there.
What is a cat shoot?
Oh, a cat shoot. Oh, that's easy, boss. See, a cat shoot is short for catalog. Catalog shoot.
Just explain it.
You're right, boss. Back to the explaining part. Anyway, it's where two big catalog models like Humpty and Pathfinder, you see, they have a little photo shoot and they try to see who can do the best.
Got it. Shut up. Why do I let you hang out with me?
Because, boss, I don't know.
But who's gonna take score, you know?
I'll take care of that thing.
It's on. But who's gonna go first?
Old school before new school. Give it to a button, the blood stains on the carpet. She was sitting at the table, you could see she was enabled. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie?
Very bad.
Sorry, Pathfinder baby. You lose.